Sung Jin-Woo leveled up by defeating monsters. You? You level up by defeating bad habits, completing goals, and building skills. This is your personal system. This is LiFE RPG. Welcome once again to the LiFE RPG introduction video. Today, I'm excited to walk you through each module in LiFE RPG one by one, based on its definition, how to use it, and the format of the outcome. But please note that this isn't a complete tutorial. For a more in-depth guide, you can find full tutorial videos on the official LiFE RPG resource page. Definition. To make your experience with LiFE RPG more immersive, this template uses gamified terminology. These gamified terms correspond to various aspects of real life, such as growth representing good habits, fight representing bad habits, and so on. How to use. How to apply these modules in real life and achieve self-improvement. Outcome. How will this module affect your character's growth? For example, after executing a good habit, you will gain character EXP and skill EXP. First up is growth. Growth corresponds to good habits in real life. Through this module, you can cultivate your good habits and visualize your growth. This module is very simple to use in daily life. Whenever you complete a good habit, click the check-in button. Its outcome is to add experience to your character and skills, based on the skills you have set up, and reward experience points. For example, if your good habit is workout, your related skill is health, and your reward EXP is 5. Then, when you click the check-in button, 5 experience points will be added to your character and the health skill. The growth heat map is a mini calendar board that allows you to visualize your daily performance throughout the month. You have the option to specify both the month you wish to view and the colors used. To select the month and color for the mini calendar, simply click into the page, choose a month in the selected month field, and pick a color in the color field. If you prefer not to manually select a month, you can leave the selected month field blank, and the system will automatically choose the mini calendar for the current month for you. The growth statistic is an analysis board that displays the frequency of your positive habits over different time frames, including this week, this month, and this year. Fight corresponds to bad habits in real life, using LiFE RPG to defeat your bad habits. This module is used in daily life, just like the growth module. Whenever you engage in a bad habit, click the I did button. Its outcome is that it will reduce your character's HP and the EXP of the relevant skills, based on the selected skills and HP damage. For example, if your bad habit is smoking, your related skill is health, and your HP damage is 10. Then, when you click the I did button, your character's health points and the health skill EXP will be reduced by 10. Defeat heat map and battle log are similar to the growth module. You can use the mini calendar and statistics to gain more insights. In the next video, I will show you how to use the task manager feature of LiFE RPG and share various use cases of para dashboard in daily life. Thank you, and enjoy your time with LiFE RPG.